Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours' sleep?
I quite agree. Best we recuperate our strength before we set off again.
Okay, rest till morning. See if it's up here. Otherwise, I might need to go and find him somewhere. Now he's there.
Well met. Have you any weapons for me? Good of you to go to the trouble. Many thanks. We'll gladly make use of what you've given us.
And now?
I've you to thank for that new recruit, aye?
Yeah.
The lad's well eager, he is. He fears naught, and he follows my commands with nary a word of complaint. Soldiers like him boost the morale of all around them. His presence bodes well, and I've you to thank for it. There's just one problem.
Yes?
Seeing a lad so spirited, so foolhardy, makes me recall a time when I was much the same. Sets my blood to boiling, you see. Makes me yearn for a bout with a skilled combatant. Need I explain further? I test my steel against yours, friend.
Oh.
What say you? Care to spar with me a bit? Glad to hear it. Follow me, then. Think of it like a game. Whoever steps out first loses. Simple enough, eh? You're a warrior as well, aren't you? We'll soon see who's the stronger. Let's begin. Fight well.
But what about my pawns? Ouch.
Seems I expected oh much of you.
Well, you knocked me out.
I dare say I needed that. You've my thanks. I've ne'er met anyone like you. You've done more for me this past while than anyone I've known has e'er troubled to. A commendable sort you are. Would that I had some way to repay you for all the good you've done me.
Sir Baron, you must come, and quickly. A goblin pack has descended over by the rope bridge. We're in need of your aid.
My thanks for the report. I'll go at once. Goblins can be dastardly. We'll have need of capable fighters. The more, the better. I'd fain have you at my side, friend, if you'd be willing to join the fray.
Wait! Are here! Watch my back!
Wait, where are we? Oh wait, we are back here.
In
ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here? I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I'm up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard.
Are we almost there? Not, okay, shit.
What was that?
I think it's a Cyclops.
Randall! What happened? Speak to me, lad!
Sir, we managed to fell the goblins, but then a Cyclops charged us out of nowhere, wounded and enraged. We stuck the beast with arrows till one of them pierced its eye. It fled, but I've no doubt it will return.
Never mind that, lad. You survived, and that's what counts. Let's get you back to the encampment, aye? Seem my days of peace are at an end. Do you recall the soldier we met on the road? He was rather badly injured in the goblin melee. They'll want me to take responsibility for that, I just know it. Shan't be long before I'm forced to resign from my post. I doubt such a thing would be asked of any human instructor. But I'm bestial, aren't I? There's no fighting it. But I'll be damned if I let the troops suffer on my account. In the time that remains to me, I'll get them trained up as best I can.
Vermin's treatment of beastrons is lamentable indeed. What's done is done.
You learn of Baron's dismissal.
Goodness, we're higher up than I'd thought.
Just keep moving, won't you?
We ought to proceed with court.
Okay, let's see what's up here.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Oh, goblin.
Let us see what you're made of!
I lack information, perfect.
Watch out for the choppers!
Oh.
I shan't let them bomb.
Damn, there's a lot of enemies in this forest.
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
The Mountain Secret. Odd name for a cave.
Feeling the scars of that battle for some time yet.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Slime.
The arisen has been dredged.
This is a big cave. Okay, three ways. That seems to go very deep though. What about this one? Slime. I cannot seem to hit it with a greatsword. Do something?
I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen. You're soaked. Do you try not to catch cold? He's refusing to attack. And I'm gonna go down again, I think. The other one's up.
There we go. Damn, that was much harder than it should have been.
We'll have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Good feeling about this one.
That was worth a shot.
You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold.
Has left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters. An astounding discovery. Most impressive.
Favorite flower.
Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
It's a big blob over there, but there's also something else. Do I have any? I mean, I don't want to blow up that in here. There.
I'm afraid I don't have any knowledge about that quest as yet. If you require guidance, you must hire a pawn who does.
Okay, that's the exit. Oh wait, does this take me to that, yeah, to the house over here? So that was the way for it, that's nice.
scrumptious, and I'm positively famished.
Our bellies will last a little longer. I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Find pawns who lack travel experience. There was an explosion. Abandoned dwelling.
At last! I thought we'd never find one.
A splendid discovery. Interesting.
Lord Prisoner.
I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Okay, we're done here. So there is no ladder or something I can get down, is it? No? No. Then there's only a slope. And up here. Nothing else, because we are not gonna come back here. No. Down it is then.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises. Ha ha! I could do this all day! I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledgeable pawn join our party.
Where the Saurians?
Explosions sound like it came from here, but I'm not sure if... Yeah, now we can get past here. Let's see what's in here then.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
I got one slacker behind.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this. What
are the things inside before bandits find us?
Something is sleeping up ahead. Goblins, maybe? Saurians?
Most effective. I don't know a thing about that quest, so I can't guide you. You could try to hire a pawn with the information we need.
That was a big place. But I don't see any. Well, now I do. Let's see what we have around here. Oh, there are more of them. Ouch.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
I think that's just too deep. In that case...
shadow and mind the ceiling.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
There, master. Saurians. So close.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
See what we have here. That was all of them, at least. Two ways. Or is there more? It's this way. That only leads out here. Oh.
Treasure chest. Oh, I can hardly wait to open it.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
It was only dried fish.
I lack information pertinent to this task.
I should be able to go down
there,
but...
Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Let's go this way. Exploding barrels. Oops. That one appears to be dead. Yeah, I knew it. I thought I could hear them. That is leading somewhere else. Oh, this is bad. It's very bad. All of them are dead. Let's see if we can make it out of here.
I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen.
No idea what happened to them. Did it reset maybe?
I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand.
The reset it.
Most unpleasant. You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold.
That's not the same place.
Whenever I see so much as a gleam of treasure, I cannot help but want to claim it, however far it may be from our goal.
Gather these now.
would be a shame to forget their location when we need them most.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Slime. Right, now we're back here.
I'm afraid I don't have any knowledge about that quest as yet. If you require guidance, you must hire a pawn who does.
So now I'm back here. So we got two ways.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in digging a few.
Perhaps 'tis best.
Master, are you unharmed?
I remember this place.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Am I not back at
a treasure chest? Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
The waterfall's here, right? Yeah.
Last, a chance to use this.
Okay, I know where I am then. Didn't know these caves were connected. Let's go this way then.
We have found a material.
Oh.
I'm sure we'll find.
Where are the Saurians?
Ourselves a pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes. I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters. I appreciate you carrying our heavy items, but do let me know if you need a hand.
It certainly isn't easy work, but I am proud to be counted upon. As I am to deplete our stock of curatives, little choice without a mage.
Incidentally.
This is a big cave network. This is a completely different cave than the one I just were at.
Right where I want
you. No! The Arisen has been poisoned! Thank you, Arisen.
More of them.
I'm afraid I'm unfamiliar with the matter at hand. Perhaps we should have a more knowledge. Huzzah! What a team we make, Arisen!
Okay, so this one is now connecting. This is where I fell down. And I'll leave.
Frightful cramp, dear. Perhaps we'd best move along before trouble finds us.
That leaves out of the water. Okay.
Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
Then we're going this way.
Pray slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a born veteran rival such as.
Skeletons, master!
I cannot fall to Gallows. Think nothing of it.
Oh, I like that.
These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed in open air.
Can't wait to find out what's inside. Ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
Ladder?
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
It's too far, isn't it?